According to the FDA, raw milk can contain dangerous pathogens like E. coli 0157H7 or Salmonella. These pathogens are destroyed by pasteurization. Pasteurization is a process where we rapidly heat milk and hold it for a short period of time and then cool it back down. This process does not have any impact on the nutritional quality of milk, and there are no health benefits with raw milk that also are not present with pasteurized milk.